That so it doesn't go flying.
I'm sorry.
That's fine. No comment?
So what had happened exactly?
Well, somebody took big poop. Somebody take a bigger poop. And you can't fix it with this crappy plunger.
You know what's happening?
Yes,
when
I know.
They change this one.
Yeah.
Doesn't even have a power.
You know what I tell people all the time? Yeah. Poop and flush, wipe and flush.
Yeah.
So when you're sitting on the toilet, reach back when you pick a poop and flush the toilet.
Yeah.
And then when you wipe, flush the toilet.
It's a new one.
I know, but they're water-saving toilets, not a lot of water.
Yeah, not a lot of water.
So the best thing to do, poop and flush, wipe and flush. And you'll have less problems and everything will be fine. I tell people that all the time. I even do the same thing in my own house.
I know, this is crazy though. They talk like they're doing a drug to change the heat, and then the problem starts.
Well, today it's a user problem.
Wow. So it's all
done. It's all good. It's all good, brother.
Wow.
You can go back to whatever you were doing.
Thank you very much.
No problem.